our pressure with respect to everyone involved in today's contest. A friendly reminder that student athletes play the game, coaches coach, fans support their team, and officials manage the game, and sometimes make calls that you may not agree with. With that being said, inappropriate behavior, language, taunting, or verbal criticism of coaches, players, and officials will not be tolerated and may result in your removal from the gymnasium. This game is being played according to the rules of the National Federation of State High School Association. We would like to thank our sponsors for their support and generosity, teachers, local 653, Woodward's Auto Spring Shop, Everett's Auto Parts, Madison Food Foods, Ivan's Home Center, JoJo's Rose Beef, Sign and Design, Bethel Medical Group, Copeland Auto Group, GEPDL Realty Team, Brockton Firefighters Union Local 144, and my research design. And now for tonight's lineup, starting for the Hilltoppers, is number 13 senior Jack Sosa, number 14 senior Josh Sanford, number 6 senior Joe, senior number 25 Elias DeSilva, senior number 8 Lucas DeCombo, senior number 2 Daniel Maxwell, senior number 1 Chris Milford. Coaching Hilltoppers is Brendan Kelly and Amber Arwin. And the Brockton box lineup. Number 6, senior Jason Bryan. Number 3, junior Ryan Harrelson. Senior number 14, Dominic Silvera. Senior number 1, Jacob Lee. Junior number 18, Terry Montero. Junior number 7, Santiago Duquette. And junior number 12 for Kwame as well. We're coached by Jack Olson. At this time, I ask that you please rise, move your hats, and direct your attention to the flag as we honor and mirror you with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you.